away, but my words will not pass away. Encouraged by your infallible words, I now ask for the grace of Our Father, who art in heaven, to you do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To you do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, your eyes of mercy toward us, and after this exile, show us